I'm out here because Margarita Darcy, who's actually a peace campaigner, has been disallowed from sitting on the airport, at the runway at Shannon Airport, whereas all the US warplanes are invited to sit on the runway at Shannon Airport. And she has been put in jail for 3 months, and the Americans have been allowed to come through and go off wherever they want to go. So it's absolutely ludicrous that a peacemaker like Margarita, who has been at this for years and years and years, should now be sitting in Limerick prison, and it's appalling.
Everybody else should put a woman like that, that the system of justice in this country should do this. It's very worrying about the state of freedom. What kind of freedom have we got, is the question.
Free Margarita! Free Margarita!
I'm, you know, outraged as well. This lovely woman who was protesting, and they went to her house yesterday and said she had to promise not to protest again. She didn't. She's suffering from cancer, and she's trying to get over that, and she's very brave.
Free Margarita! Free Margarita!
I'm here today to express my outrage at the imprisonment of Margarita Darcy, a wonderful artist who insisted on speaking the truth. She wouldn't sign a bond that was ridiculously asking her to maintain a silence in the face of a continuous crime that's happening in Shannon Airport. And like the true artist that she is, she said, no, I won't sign that. And this country sees fit to jail a 79-year-old woman for speaking the truth.
I know Margarita, she's a member of ASAUNA, and so am I. And I'm outraged that a colleague artist is being treated like this.
I think in a time of such tremendous national cowardice, which we're seeing with the cases of the CRC and all kinds of other craziness which is going on behalf of authorities, that we're out here to show that there are some people in this country who still have a very, very high level of integrity, and we're out to show them that we haven't all been beaten down by the crap.
I was down visiting her because she hasn't been well. She's been in hospital. She's also got cancer. I know a lot of us are old and we're all getting a bit past it. But the thing is, Margarita, through thick and thin, done it for everyone. Every little cause. She's been on every protest about war.
They have hit a rock. Margarita Darcy will not sign anything which prevents her from carrying out her democratic right to protest against the huge militarization of Shannon Airport, of American militarization, and the sowing of death and destruction right across the Middle East. Margarita Darcy will not give in on that one.
Really important that there's so many of us here outside the Department of Justice to let the Minister for Justice know what the truth is.
Are they mad? Do they not realise that that is the very thing, if you like, that we want, in the sense of exposing clearly to the world that the Irish establishment can incarcerate a peace activist, but they cannot send one Garda to investigate the illegal use of Shannon Airport?